Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Iran v. Saudi Arabia. Growing tensions are big issue. Middle East on brink. The ongoing tensions between Iran and Saudi Arabia over the civil war in Yemen are a big issue which could disrupt the fragile stability of the Middle East economy, a Fitch Ratings expert said. The Yemeni civil war could cause chaos for Saudi Arabia's fiscal consolidation, said Jan Friedrich, head of Middle East and Africa Sovereign Ratings at Fitch Ratings. He said, clearly the escalation of tensions with Iran is a big issue, no question about it. While analysts consider it unlikely tensions in Yemen will strike a blow to the Saudi market, Mr. Friedrich believes this is a dynamic still worth keeping under control. He said, it's totally something that is now becoming pretty core to the assessment, even though the probability of anything really dramatic happening probably is still quite low, because both sides know how much is at stake. The expert also considered the recent fiscal reforms that were implemented in Saudi Arabia, explaining the kingdom is currently less interested in fiscal consolidation and more on growth. He argued this shift may allow the Saudis taking a back seat as oil prices edged higher. He said, there is probably still a certain degree of oil price cyclicality in the reform process. There was a great emphasis before trying to really entrench the reform path, but you do see, a little bit, that pressure on fiscal consolidation has eased up. But the unrest in the area may not help thriving the kingdom. Last month, a Yemenite rebel movement called Houthi launched 3 ballistic missiles at Saudi Arabia, increasing tensions across the Middle East already shaken by the American strikes in Syria. The rebels claimed that the targets were the country's Ministry of Defense and a Saudi Armco distribution facility, but Riyadh said its air defense intercepted the bombs. But the conflict is not regarded as a direct war between the Houthis and the Saudis, but considered a proxy battle between Riyadh and Tehran. While the Saudi has been leading a coalition of Arabic and African countries since 2015 to fight the armed Islamist group Houthi, Iran is accused of backing them. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.